And by the way, I do want to say he was privileged because the company he works for gave him a 2-month paid paternity leave.